90-day fiancé, Jorge might be having a baby, but not with Anfisa. While recent episodes of 90-day fiancé, Happily Ever After? Have shown us that Jorge was taking steps to divorce Anfisa last year, we know that this troubled couple is still together. But that isn't the only drama facing one of the show's most controversial couples. See, Jorge Nava might be having a baby, and not with his wife, Anfisa Arkhipchenko. The trailer for this season of 90-day fiancé, Happily Ever After? Teased that Jorge was being accused of fathering a woman's child. That woman was not Anfisa. In the preview, Anfisa says that if Jorge really did father this child, she'll never have anything to do with him ever again. Jorge says that he would be happy to take a DNA test to prove that he is not the baby daddy. But, offering to take a paternity test is not the same thing as denying that you slept with someone, you know? If Jorge cheated on Anfisa with this mystery baby mama, this would, allegedly, not be the first time. Jorge allegedly cheated on Anfisa with the late YouTuber Stevie Ryan about a year before the latter's tragic death. Everyone still mourns Stevie, she was a treasure. So, did he cheat on Anfisa? Or is this something that happened during the couple's separation? Anfisa might look the other way at Jorge sleeping with someone else during their separation, if she overlooked him, implying that she's a sex worker on camera, then she can overlook anything. But sex during a separation might be fine, but fathering a child with someone else might be a deal-breaker.